has cover. Brandon Cutler. He couldn't call out because his mouth was taped shut. He's whimpering. You can't, there's no whimpering in wrestling.
It is tonight, JR.
But then wait a second. Who's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man? Oh, my God.
Let's have an old cowboy shiznit here in Boston. How about that? Good God, what a close one.
Hangman Adam Page, the man that will meet Kenny Omega for the AEW World Championship, Stu Grayson. Swing and a miss by Omega. The Deadeye from Hangman laid out the AEW World Champion.
He puts that on him at full gear to be all over.
And John Silver, the Spin Doctor, the cover. Seems like whatever problems there were between the Dark Order and Hangman Adam Page have been resolved.
Unexpected, but an incredible win. The Dark Order came through. And how about the turn of events that completely fooled the Super Click?
The Elite got outsmarted here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Slaps it any way you want.
And we saw Kenny Omega get planted by that Deadeye from the number one ranked Hangman